Sreekanth's gone.
You shouldn't be so disappointed.
Yes, he had his share of luck.
He's called back.
Well, we'll have to see what's happening. Whether he's been asked to come back by the captain. The captain, technically speaking, has no authority to do that.
Yes.
But...
For the umpire changes the decision.
Yes, because Sreekanth did say he had indicated that he had played the ball. And then he had clearly expressed his displeasure. And he's been asked to come back. Let's see that again. And there was the appeal.
I cannot see him playing that ball.
I don't either.
Not in the picture.
And now he's gone, this time out. Caught behind. Well bowled, Makhal Yunus. Justice has been done. So, we've had a little bit of drama here. Sreekanth, who had been given out, came back, whether the umpire called him back or whether the captain did, with the advice, was out the very next ball.
That was indeed a very good gesture.
Yes.
If Imran had called him.
Yes. But here he is, the dismissal of Sreekanth. Played 64 balls for his 31. And a triumphant Makhal Yunus.